Hey, my name is Gala. I'm a Looker expert, and today I would like to talk about Google Sheets formulas that I find super useful for my daily work. Okay, so let's imagine the case. We have Google Ads data, we have Microsoft Ads data here, and we need to create one table where we will pull all data from this table, all data from this table. So it will be total ads kind of tab that we can connect to Looker Studio. So we have like basically the simple one, like our basic logic. So we can just can do a link to these sheets, to this tab, like do something kind of link to this tab, and that is it. And then go down and can add the same type of data from Google Ads. But the problem of this method is here. So we need to know sometimes. We have like now we have 300 rows, but if we work with some dynamic data ranges, it could be 200, or tomorrow it will be 320, 340, something. So we don't know exactly the data range length. So we don't know how many rows will we have in this data range, in this range. So for this case, there is a nice formula that I will show you. Okay, this I can remove. We don't need this. So it is nice, but we have something better. First of all, I will add an additional column here. Ads platform. And we'll call it ads platform. Okay. And here I will write a formula if we have some information, for example, C2. Is being ads. So I write the formula. So if the cell C is empty, please keep this cell empty. If we have some information here, please type being ads. And I will do array formula to apply this formula for the whole column. Oh, ba-bam. So we have it. And now if I add some additional rows here, you will see that it's empty. So it's what I wanted to do. Let's do the same for Google Ads. For Google Ads tab, where did I edit? Bing Ads, index Google Ads. Okay. Okay. Ads platform. How did I call it? I call it ad platform, Google Ads. And formula here will be all the same. If B2 is 0, then let's use blank. If not, let's type Google Ads. And let's do array formula. Array formula apply to the whole column. Okay, perfect. So we added an empty column here. Now let's move to, I already created GDS Total Ads tab. Let's move here, and here I already wrote the formula. Let's observe this formula. First of all, let's see. Here we have filter. So we filter Google Ads. Here I use link. What do we filter? Filter Google Ads tab CO. I will use Google Ads tab AH. A2, because I don't want to take a header type, header row, and the second argument in this formula, it is len. It means let's calculate how many rows do we have in this tab. And based on this information, we will change the number of rows. And the same I do for bean cats. Now we'll have error because I have different data ranges. Bean cats. And here I need column B and Y, B and I. Okay, column B till I, and again, I don't want to use title row, so I will remove it. And actually, that is it. Okay, no, it is not that is it. So we don't have title. So I need to move my formula to second row. And on the first row, I want to add the title. I want to add title manually. Here our formula. Here is our formula. And that is it. So we can see. So in our formula, we write, so please filter this data range and please take the number of rows the same as the length of this data range. And the same, and then we added another argument, another parameter. We added bean cats data range, and the same, we use the number of rows the same as the length of the data range. That is it, and we can scroll down and confirm that we have bean cats here as well. Yeah, you can see, so we have it. And yeah, this file, this tab is already ready to connect to Looker Studio. And yeah, it's super useful. So if you have more than two tabs, you can just use it here. So you can just add a new row here and add a new tab. You can add like a lot of tabs here, 10, 11, and all the time you don't need to scroll and find where this data is finished and when we should pull data from another sheet. We just write one formula and that is it. So that is it. This is my tips and tricks about filter length formulas. Let me know if you like it, and see you soon. Bye bye.